and that he's glad to be back. Yes, it's Washington's Pentagon building for Ike, who returns to Army duties for a 7 to 8 week period as consultant to Secretary of Defense Forrestal. Eisenhower will resume his post at Columbia University after completing this first big stretch of service since he retired as Chief of Staff.